stuff?
They're hauling in, I think, some nets.
Mm.
They want to see.
Okay, I want to see.
They want to go see what they have. Mm. This is on the way to Hagna.
Yeah, do they catch other kinds of fish?
Just today.
Yeah, but do they catch other kinds of fish? Here?
Yeah.
This is what I saw hanging out of the guy's bucket. Wait.
Meron ba kuno nga isda? May makuha din.
Yes.
Meron ba kuno nila isda?
Look at the buckets and buckets of fish. My God. I can't believe how many. I've never seen so much fish cut up come out of the water here in the
Philippines. 2 months of fish, 1 month, so it's another thing, this
another kind of fish.
Ini ketemu ada yang
So fresh, right?
So fresh.
The one we bought is the same?
Yeah, the same.
Watch out, don't fall down the stairs. Couple more minutes. I need a couple more minutes on the video. So guys, they caught all this fish in these nets right here.
That's already 325 kilos.
320 per kilo?
Yeah, 200.
Wow. Fish is 320 per kilo. So we bought one fish, it's like 600.
Next, you gotta yoke the neck.
I asked it, here have tuna, this is not a lot.
Please.
Ready? Yeah, done.
Putiri.
So that's it, guys.
See, they said they still have a lot there. Have to go back.
So thanks for watching. This is Fisherman pulling in their nets. Watching, guys, thanks for subscribing. See you soon.
Guys, please subscribe Carlos channel, Carlos blog in the Philippines.
Thanks, guys.
Thank you.